It's a really unique challenge as an actor to portray those days because we know where the story is going.
It's that thing that we experience with all tragedies, right? It's not about you knowing the ending. You know the ending. It's about exploring as accurately as possible the tensions that bring you to that place.
It really is like a very quick follow-on in terms of like the actual timeline of storytelling from season 5.
Their relationship from beginning to end was 6 weeks. That's one of the things that very often shocks people. We're kind of exploring it in real time.
It's a high degree of complexity to that relationship. I think there's something very, very kind of delightful and unexpected and surprising. It felt very, very important to show that they also really naturally liked being around each other.
Right. Well, who wants to go swimming?
Khalid and I, we just really let ourselves be very, very present in each moment of the scene. Because so much of the story is kind of a lovely time, but obviously when the press element is introduced into that relationship, then it sort of takes a turn.
I'm afraid it's an 11-page spread, ma'am. The images have proven lucrative beyond anyone's wildest imaginings.
The media kind of invasion into that relationship and the world attention on it, the way that Peter's written it, just so destabilizes their ability to keep connecting at that level. And I don't really know any humans who could endure that.
Does the Queen know about your new boyfriend?
Does Prince Charles approve?
It's absurd to put this pressure on any relationship in the first 6 weeks. This idea of were they forever or were they not?
It was very difficult to recreate. It was heavy, manic, and incredibly invasive.
Oh, careful, you might hit one.
Are you okay? I'm so sorry.
I adore Khalid. I think he's just an amazing actor. I'm so grateful for him. I couldn't imagine doing it with anybody else. And I think we really, really supported each other through making this season.
We brought, I think, our love and tenderness for the characters we're playing to each other and also to the relationship of Dodie and Diana.
There was a lot for us to navigate and a lot of holding back and knowing when to allude to things, when to pull back, when to be very present, because obviously it's devastating, it's fraught, and we can never know, but it was a very important part of the story to tell.
It's a huge responsibility, and I hope audiences, when they see it, feel that we have done it right and honoured how sensitive it is.